I have determined that it is time to officially recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. While previous presidents have made this a major campaign promise, they failed to deliver. Today, I am delivering. I am also directing the State Department to begin preparation to move the American Embassy from Tel Aviv to Jerusalem. This is a long overdue step to advance the peace process and to work towards a lasting agreement. Jerusalem is not just the heart of three great religions, but it is now also the heart of one of the most successful democracies in the world. This sacred city should call forth the best in humanity. So today we call for calm, for moderation, and for the voices of tolerance to prevail over the purveyors of hate. Our children should inherit our love, not our conflicts.